Hi everyone, I'm Alicia, and today I'm here with Elizabeth from All City Candy. Elizabeth, how are you doing today?
Sweet.
Well, great. I'm so glad that you're sweet. I'm sweet too. And I'm so happy to sit here with you today to talk about Buckeyes and the different offerings that All City Candy has for those. So let's just jump right in.
Great. Well, Buckeyes are so delicious. Well, the Buckeye candy. So the Buckeye tree is extremely common in Ohio.
Right.
In 1953, it was designated the official state tree. So soon after that, Ohioans were started to be referred as the Buckeyes.
Right.
Absolutely. So great. So this candy pays tribute to the Buckeye by recreating the look and the shape in this delicious combination of chocolate and peanut butter.
My favorite.
It is the unofficial candy of the state of Ohio.
Yeah, for sure. So now I want to jump in and talk a little bit more about the different offerings that you have at All City Candy for Buckeyes.
Great. So these are the Hairy London Buckeyes. This is, in our stores, the most popular Buckeye that we sell. We sell these in bulk or in these cute little containers, and they're individually wrapped. They're just fun to eat. And this company is based out of Canton, Ohio.
Okay, awesome. So I love these little packaging. This packaging is so cute. I love the bow. Really, what brought that about? How did you guys come up with this packaging idea?
Well, the Hairy London Company used to have all these fun, festive tins and boxes, but they discontinued them all. Mm-hmm. We're able to get these Buckeyes in bulk, so we have started to create our own packaging so that we can, it makes like a great gift. Just grab and go,
send it to a friend. And then what else, other than the Hairy London Company, do you have any other kind of brands of Buckeyes that you offer?
Sure, there's a lot of other candy companies that make Buckeyes.
Okay.
These ones here are made by Albany's, which is a company out of Indiana, and they are delicious. And they just introduced the dark chocolate Buckeye.
Awesome. So you can really appeal to different flavors, and obviously some people don't like milk chocolate, so that dark chocolate alternative is really awesome, I think.
Yeah, and every company has a different texture or taste. So this one's a very, very creamy peanut butter. They're all delicious.
Yeah, of course. And then we have these little guys, and I think these look so delicious, perfectly bite-sized. What can you tell me about those?
These are our mini Buckeyes. They come in milk and dark, and they are super fun. Throw them in an ice cream sundae, put them on ice cream bar, throw them in cookies. There's all kinds of uses for them, or just eat them by the handful.
Of course, yeah, I can definitely envision myself eating those by the handful for sure. So if you're interested in getting your hands on some of these delicious Buckeyes from All City Candy, you can visit the store or you can give them a call. And you can even visit them online at allcitycandy.com. Thank you so much, Elizabeth.
Thank you.